Hey, good morning, guys. Erin Go Bra. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Today is March 17th, and my hair is celebrating St. Patrick's Day by doing what I call the Irish Afro. But I am part Irish, and my hair tends to really frizz. And some of you Irish girls know what I'm talking about. And it's a good day today because I'm about to break my 5-day water fast. For 5 days, I've just had water, and that was a really good experience. Honestly, right now, I could definitely eat, and but I don't feel desperate to eat, and I feel really good. I feel like the edema is better. I've got big circles under my eyes because I've been sleeping so much. I've actually been sleeping more than normal. So I still look kind of puffy in some morning, and I totally cheated. I was going to get out. I have an Omega juicer and I was going to make some celery and cucumber and Swiss chard juice to break my fast, but I just didn't feel like dealing with it. You know, it's been so nice not to have to do food prep for these 5 days. So I totally cheated. I went to Portland Juice Company. And they will give you like $1 off if you bring your own container. And I don't want to use a plastic container anyway. And so I got their they custom make a juice for you. So this is, they didn't have Swiss chard. So this is kale and spinach and celery and cucumber. And it doesn't look very good. And so anyway, but I'm really excited. I think this is 24 ounces. So I haven't drunk any yet. I know it's not full, but that's like it's a quart jar and it's not quite a quart of juice. So I'm going to take my first sip. I hope it's not too gross. It doesn't have any fruit in it. It's just green juice. Okay. It's actually not bad at all. I taste the celery. I do not like celery very much. I do not like the taste of celery. It tastes really salty. This tastes really salty. Probably because, you know, I haven't had salt for 5 days. So anyway, I'm going to sip this really slowly, savor it, enjoy it. Drink it over the course of the day, or you know, until it's gone. But I'm just going to take little sips, and then I have some zucchini steamed waiting for me for when I want to have it, and some steamed broccoli and carrots and cauliflower and kale mix that I made, and so I'll have that later. So I'm going to do juice, green juice, and then steamed veggies today. Probably steamed veggies and like a salad tomorrow or some, you know, I'm going to start eating some delicious fruit. Yay, fruit. I love fruit. And I'm just going to enjoy refeeding. I'm going to eat really simple for the first 3 days and then just pretty much be back to normal. I think the thing after that I'll add is like potato. And I won't add beans or greens until like day three, day four. It really depends on how it goes. If I'm doing fine and my digestion's fine and everything's good, then I'll go ahead and advance it because it wasn't that long of a fast. It was only a 5-day fast. All right. I love you guys. I'm going to enjoy some juice and I hope you have a wonderful day. Take care. Bye-bye.